Hello, people. Yeah, this is my right now. This is Chris. I've been waiting for what is more the elderly or whatever you call them. Yeah.
It's like, delicious. You know, it makes me feel good.
Yeah, I don't have. But now what I'm saying. But, anyway. I've been working so much, so I really haven't been able to do my music or whatever. I did a little couple of songs. Sea Murder, Europe. But anyways, I've been having a frustration time today, but I'm good. God is good. I'm here. I'm good living. And I changed my blood pressure medicine. My doctor did because I've been praying, so my blood pressure is all right. I'm doing my way. 214. I've been struggling for a long time, but I'm still doing good. We're going to keep on moving. But anyway, I don't know if you're tired of this. If you got somebody that you really love and that you truly, truly love, hold on to that person. Don't let nobody knock you for not giving a damn about it. Feeling. And for the rest of it. Everybody said they love you, they really down, they hate you, they love you so much. They want to be in your shoes. But I'm here to tell you, boy, I got your back on any given day. Miss you, baby, that about to entertain me. But if you're my fan, my real fan, y'all holler at me, y'all know what's up. I know I've been in my A for a while, but I'm back, so what's up? Yeah, I have to kind of get myself together, but God is here, and I'm here to tell you, He's in there. He works for me. But if y'all don't believe it, then I will. But I'm still going to do me. Hey. Hey, and no, I don't wear makeup. And I can wear the bed. You got your skin color, baby. Natural skin color. Feel me? Yep, natural skin color. I wear a lip gloss every now and then, whatever. I do my eyebrows, whatever, but I don't wear no eyelashes. I got no eyelashes, my real eyelashes. I don't wear all that stuff. Yeah, it's just too much. I like to keep the natural, like this. You feel me? So, yeah, I'm doing this to let y'all know y'all feel my pain. I let you get up. I need some more followers. You ready for me? Let me know what's up. Because I'm working on some new stuff. You feel me? I ain't started yet, but I'm perfect. I'm going to get a video put together for some of the songs that I don't need. I done done. I got some old stuff that I done put up. I might put up later on for y'all, but it's real old. But I lost them all, my little homies from back in the day. So, I'm chilling right now. But when I do put it up, I let y'all know. You can hear it. But I love you guys. Peace. And good night.